following contest is a triple threat tables, ladders, and chairs match. It is for the Junior Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 227 pounds, Zach Dalton.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponents, first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 219 pounds, Austin Axe.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
It's absolute chaos here in this TLC match. That's part of the course. Over the years, we've seen it all in this match. But something tells me we're going to see even more here.
What do you expect when some of the most destructive devices in sports entertainment fall into the hands of superstars of this magnitude? Destruction and insanity have to ensue.
It's been a favorite match of the WWE Universe for almost two decades. And the love for TLC continues tonight.
One is headed outside, guys. Quick return to the ring. Running knee lift.
Brutal knee right to the face.
My goodness, look at this. Arms and feet. Corey, how does one approach a brutal ladder match when you're dealing with multiple opponents?
You cannot be tentative, ever, especially with multiple opponents. You see a shot, you take it immediately.
You must look for an opening and seize that opportunity because you might only get one.
Or you could get zero. A TLC match can be a cruel mistress.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Able to get out of the way.
Double chicken wing up and out. Oh, what a gut buster. Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Turning the tables there.
Firm control.
Oh, kick right in the face. He's taking some good hits. He went right into that turnbuckle. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor.
He's setting it up right where he wants it. Back in the ring now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Setting it up. Boom! showcasing some dominance here.
It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
Hits him with the counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Can he unhook it? Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Beginning now.
The counter.
He gets back into the ring.
Back to the ring.
Oh, look at these kicks.
Oh. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
He was elusive there.
Stop. Getting that ladder in place.
And I think we all know what's going to happen next, guys. Setting it up. Boom.
And he's able to counter.
Hooked him up.
Got it scouted. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
What a match. What a match.
Wow.
Setting it up.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Set up for a second time.
Good rider.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
He's able to sidestep there.
Outside, what's the plan here?
Executed. That puts him in total control.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Into the ring again.
Oh, rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning.
nice running knee left.
Oh, I had that well scouted. He had it scouted.
Able to sidestep it.
Knew what was coming there.